Hi, this is Lily Collins and you're with shape.com. I love my shape because it holds my heart. My definition of healthy has changed over the past couple years as I've started to realize more and more that mind, body, soul is super connected, and it's so important to feel internally and emotionally healthy just as much as it is physically healthy. I think I've come to a better understanding of myself in terms of body image and how food is really fuel, not punishment. And fueling your body is necessary every day for obvious reasons, but also in order to be the best version of yourself and be the strongest version of yourself, you have to have sustenance. And food shouldn't be something that you look at as shameful or something that you're treating yourself to. You need it to survive, and like I said, it's fuel, not punishment. And the second that I realized that, you're able to let go of these kind of standards that you're setting for yourself and what food means to you. My desert island must-have. I've got to go with a lip balm. I know it's basic. You can do a tinted one if you really want, but there's nothing worse than chapped lips. I swear by Lancôme's Genifique masks. Before a shoot, I'll put one on. Did one last night, after a long flight, or even just to feel like I've had a little bit of a trip to the spa. I'll just throw one on, and the second you take it off, it's like bam. It feels like you've had some sort of like crazy treatment, and it's just a mask. Thanks so much for watching. For more of my healthy tips, pick up the July issue of Shape.